Brain. The brain consists of three parts. The forebrain controls all thoughts, senses, motor functions, emotions, and hunger. The midbrain controls auditory and visual reflexes as well as awareness. The hindbrain controls coordination and analysis of senses. Brains have a similar texture to tofu. There are 100,000 miles of blood vessels within the brain, enough to circle the earth 4 times. The ancient Egyptians believed the brain's function was to produce snot. Though the brain only makes up 2% of the body's weight, it uses 20% of the body's energy. A person's brain has 100 billion neurons. These cells are known as the gray matter, which process information. Einstein's brain has been preserved for study. It is split into 240 separate slides for viewing. 89.06 is the percentage of people who report normally writing with their right hand, 10.6% with their left, and 0.34% with either hand. More electrical impulses are generated in one day by a single human brain than by all the telephones in the world. After age 30, the brain shrinks 0.25% in mass each year. The brain can stay alive for 4 to 6 minutes without oxygen. After that, brain cells begin to die. The fact that people use only 10% of their brain is a myth. Humans use 100% of their brains. The composition of the brain is 77 to 78% water, 10 to 12% lipids, 8% protein, 1% carbs, 2% soluble organics, 1% inorganic salt. It is currently impossible to measure the possible storage potential of a brain. A professor at Northwestern University suggests that if a human brain was converted into a hard drive-like device, it could store 2.5 petabytes of data. That equals more than 500,000 DVDs or 100,000 Blu-ray discs. Narrated by Dorian Douglas, animated by Andre Preston, concept art by Lindsay Milliken, music by Primoz Mihalic. For more infographics, make sure you subscribe to our channel or click on a video on your screen. You can also follow the Infographics Show on Facebook and Twitter.